Okay, so this is how you make the most delicious omelet. You need one green onion, you chop it up, and you need one red pepper. Okay, and then I use olive oil, so you just stir it and fry it like this. And here you need your eggs, okay? You just put it in the pan or bowl and you just mix it. And put salt in it. That's it. So, this is how it goes. You stir them until they are caramelized. But I think we're there already. Okay? So then, take your eggs and just pour them. And just go like this. Sometimes you can flip the whole thing at once, but sometimes you just can't, and that's fine. Okay, you just go like this. See, because it's well done. Okay. And then you check it. It's well done. You take the very three stars. Okay. I like to toast the bread. And then I'll just put this on the side and serve it like that. You can make a delicious egg sandwich or you can just eat it like that, however you like. So that's it for the breakfast recipe. Thank you for watching.